गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। गुड
मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा। यस
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
यस गुड मॉर्निंग। यस हैव वी ऑल डन एक्सरसाइज 3.5?
यस
सर। यस सर।
लेट्स डिस्कस द आंसर्स ऑफ द लास्ट क्वेश्चन। डिस्कस कर लेते हैं।
From second one.
Okay. So A part I hope you all have done correctly. Kar liya sabne?
Yes sir.
Doubt hai?
Sir, we have done till exercise 3.5.
Yes, 3.5 exercise we are discussing the answers. Okay. I know you all have done. I'm just telling you to check your answers. I will be showing writing the answers here on the board and you will check your answers. Okay. So, मैं बताऊं बेटा आपको क्वेश्चन ए के आंसर्स भी आपको बताऊं मैं और ओनली बी।
हमने ए के भी करे सर। मैंने आपको चैट बॉक्स में पिछली क्लास में भेज दिया था आंसर्स।
ओके। यस आई सॉ योर आंसर्स। योर आंसर्स आर करेक्ट। ध्वनि Exercise 3.5. We are discussing the answers. So question A, first part. First part का answer मैं यहाँ पे लिख रहा हूँ। The answer of first part is 30. Second part मैं अभी निकाल रहा हूँ। सारे calculate कर रहा हूँ। मैंने करा हुआ नहीं है, but मैं orally निकाल रहा हूँ। 2, 3, 7, 11. So it is 462. Am I right? Yeah, yeah, aapka 462.
Yes, sir.
Then question 3, the answer is 90. Fourth one, the answer is 2 into 5 into 5 into 3. 150. Fourth one, the answer is 150. Sahi?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
2 into 2 into 7 into sorry and 2 into 3 into 7. These are the numbers. So answer is 84. Fifth one, the answer is 84. Sixth one, 90. The answer is 90. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. All correct.
Now, yes, question sir, B. Question B. I am giving you the answers of all the parts. First part, 15 and 35, the answer is 105. Second part, 72. Third part, 135.
So, what is the answer of the first part?
105. Do you want me to do it on the board, Adrika? First part main karun yahan par?
No sir, it's fine.
Sir.
Okay, fourth one.
Sir, my second one is wrong, so can you please explain?
Second one.
Yes, sir.
Question B, second one. Question B, second one. Dhwani.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I am doing question B, second one here on the board. You all will check. 36 and 24 are the numbers. 36 factors. So these are factors of 36, not 24. These are factors of 24. Beta, if suppose any answer, if your any answer is wrong or you have any confusion, you can ask. Okay, I will do it here on the board. Don't worry. So 36 is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. 24 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. So here, when you write the LCM, you count the number of 2s in both. First one, the number of 2s are 2. And 24, kitne number of 2s hain? There are 3 number of 2s. So, hum zyada times wala jo hota hai, wo likhte hain. Theek hai? So, 3 is more. That means 2 into 2 into 2. So, 3 times hum likhenge. Okay. And 3 kis mein zyada times aa raha hai? 36 mein aa raha hai. 2 times 3. 24 में एक ही बार आ रहा है, so 3 you will write 2 times. So now you multiply 2 into 2 into 2 is 8. ऐसे करो, देखो easy तरीका क्या है multiply करने का, आप पहले छोटे numbers को मतलब दो sets में divide कर लो numbers को. मैं आपको multiply करने का तरीका बता. हाँ, देखिए 2 into 2 into 2 ये हो गया आपका, multiply करके 8 आ गया. Okay, 2 into 2 is 4, 4 into 2 is 8, आ गया 8. And then you look at these. 3 into 3 kya hota hai? 9 hota hai. Nine. Now you multiply 8 and 9. What is 8 into 9? It is 72. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Dhoni, have you got your mistake? Kya mistake thi?
Yes, sir. Sir, I have written the wrong digit in LCM is equal to.
Okay. Otherwise, it is correct.
So can you tell the first one, because sir, I'm getting 30.
Okay, I'm telling you the first one. Just a minute. Just wait it. So first one, the numbers are 15 and 35. What is your answer, Adrika?
Sir, 30.
Okay, I'm doing it. 15, the factors are 3 into 5. And 35, the factors are 5 into 7. Okay. Now, LCM. So, first of all, 3 is there in 15, only one time. 5 is coming one time in 15 and one time in 35, but दोनों में एक एक बार ही है, so we will write only one time, 5. Okay. 35 में 7 है, 15 में नहीं है, but it is one time in 35, so you will write 7 also, one time. So 3 into 5 into 7, when you multiply, you get 1. Okay.
Sir, I have done it by 30. So 15 and 30 I have done by mistake. Oh, that's why.
You wrote the question wrong.
Yes, sir.
Achha. Tab to aapka LCM theek hai. Agar if you have found the LCM of 15 and 30, then it is correct. The LCM of 15 and 35 is 105. Curve beta, have you understood?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Mehul, have you understood?
Yes, sir.
Very good. मेहुल बेटा, इज देयर एनी डाउट इन एनी ऑफ द पार्ट्स?
नो सर,
ऑल द पार्ट्स द आंसर्स आर करेक्ट?
यस सर.
वेरी गुड. चलिए, एवरीवन एल्स, कोई डाउट है? यस, आद्रिका.
सर, नाउ आई हैव डन द करेक्शन.
वेरी गुड. ओके, एनीवन एल्स, इज देयर एनी डाउट इन एनी ऑफ द पार्ट्स? If you have any doubt, I will do the third one. Okay. I will do the third one on the board. The numbers are 27 and 45. Third one, the first number is 27. So 27 is, when divided by 3 is 9, 9 divided by 3 is 3, 3 divided by 3 is 1. Okay. 45. अच्छा, मैं जैसे ये डायरेक्ट लिख देता हूँ प्राइम फैक्टर्स, इतनी जल्दी जल्दी डायरेक्ट लिख देता हूँ, आप लोग ऐसे मत करना, पता लगा मिस्टेक हो जाएगी. ओके, मेरे को तो बहुत साल हुए करते हुए, आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ प्रैक्टिस, सो डोंट डू इट लाइक दिस. मैं जैसे करता हूँ, I hope you do it with the proper method, just मैंने आपको सिखाया है. First
you divide. Sir, I do it with the multiple. How you teach us?
Yeah.
Sir, I used to do with the proper method.
Yes, very good. So 45, we will check by 2 first. 2 से divide नहीं होगा, then the next prime number is 3. So we divide 45 by 3, you get 15.
15.
Now 15 is again divisible by 3, so फिर से 3 से divide करेंगे, you get
5.
Now 5 is not divisible by 2, not divisible by 3, it will be divided by 5. The next prime number is 1. So only prime number se divide karte hain, not by any other number. Agar aapne prime number se divide nahi kara, your answer will be wrong. Okay. Prime number se hi divide karna. Agar kisi bacche ne 4 se divide kar diya, for example. 4 se divide kar sakte hain? Can we divide by 4? No. Because 4 is not a prime number. 4 is not a prime number. So we cannot divide by 4. We cannot divide by 6. Kisi ne socha, chalo 6 se divide kar lenge. So you cannot divide by 6 because 6 is not a prime number. Your answer will be wrong if you are doing like this. Okay.
Sir.
Yes.
Sir, the 45 digit, if we don't check from 3, we suddenly check from 5, our answer will be wrong.
Beta 40, you should divide by smaller prime number first. Smaller prime number कौन सा है? यहाँ पे 3 है. 5 is a bigger prime number. So पहले हम हमेशा smaller prime numbers divide करते हैं. So 3 से पहले करेंगे, बाद में 5 से करेंगे. Although 5 से भी करोगे अगर आप पहले, तो answer आ जाता है. But that is not the proper method. क्योंकि कुछ बच्चे ऐसे करते हैं. For example, मैं आपको करके दिखाता हूँ. कुछ बच्चे ऐसे करते हैं, 45 को डिवाइड करा 5 से, सो दे गेट 9. ओके, एंड नाउ दे डिवाइड 9 बाय 3, सो दे गेट 3, दे एंड अगेन बाय 3. ये कर लिया, आंसर इससे भी आ जाएगा, 5 इनटू 3 इनटू 3, आंसर तो सही आएगा, बट ये प्रॉपर मेथड नहीं है, इससे मिस्टेक्स हो सकती हैं आपकी. ठीक है, दैट इज व्हाई आई एम सेइंग, अंडरस्टूड? सो पहले स्मॉलर प्राइम नंबर से, उसके बाद बड़े प्राइम नंबर से. सो नाउ 27 is equal to 3 into 3 into 3. 45 is equal to 3 into 3 into 5. Now the LCM. Now 3 is coming 3 times in 27 and 2 times in 45. So kya likhenge Arushi? Kitne times likhenge 3 ko Arushi? 3 how many times we should write?
Dekho. 2 times.
Nahi, are Arushi se puchho. आरुषि बेटा बताइए.
सर, 2 टाइम्स.
3 टाइम्स बेटा, जिसमें ज्यादा टाइम्स आएगा 3, वही तो लिखेंगे. सो इट इज कमिंग 3 टाइम्स इन 27. 3 इनटू 3, यही मिस्टेक थी आपकी आरुषि? आपने 2 टाइम्स को 3 को 2 टाइम्स लिख दिया था. देखा, मुझे पहले से ही पता था, मुझे पहले से ही पता चल गया था बिना कॉपी देखे, आपकी बिना कॉपी देखे मुझे पहले से ही पता चल गया था आपने कहाँ पे मिस्टेक करी है। देखा आपने, सब पता रहता है मुझे। सो फाइव देखो, फाइव इज नॉट देयर इन 27, फाइव इज देयर इन 45, ओनली वन टाइम। सो फाइव भी लिखेंगे एक बार। सो नाउ यू मल्टीप्लाई, कैसे मल्टीप्लाई करते हो, इजी मेथड क्या है, 3 × 3 = 9, 3 × 5 = 15 हो गया। नाउ 9 × 15 कर लो, आंसर आ जाएगा 9 × 15 = 135। ओके, एनी अदर डाउट?
नो सर।
Okay, so I will be giving you to find the LCM of some larger numbers today. मैं दूंगा three numbers दूंगा and larger numbers. Will you be able to do a little larger numbers? Okay.
Yes, sir. We try.
So the method will remain the same. Only the numbers will be larger. Okay. So it is very important. That is why I am making you do so much practice of it.
Parent, where you have to write it?
Yes, extra question. So the question is, find the LCM of 144, 108 and 96, 144, 108 and 96। थोड़े बड़े बड़े नंबर हैं, एलसीएम थोड़ा बड़ा सा आएगा इसका। स्टार्ट डूइंग। Have you done?
Yes, sir.
Okay. All of you have done? Dhoni, you are doing? Garv Agarwal?
Yes, Dhoni. Sir. I am doing the night. Sir, 1 minute I am doing.
Okay.
Light is down, only one LCM.
Okay, okay. Arushi, beta, can you send your answer in the chat box, Arushi? Garv, start your video. Mehul, Garv, keep your videos on. Akshat, Om, Hridayansh.
Yes, sir, please.
Can I also send my answer in the chat box?
Yes, you can send your answer in the chat box.
Sir, send the answer in the chat box.
Very good.
Sir, I have sent my answer in the chat.
I'm checking your answer. Beta, Adrika, aapne LCM nikala hai ya HCF nikala? How can the LCM be smaller than the given numbers? LCM hamesha numbers se bada hota hai. Check
your answer. Sorry, sir, just
check your answer. नहीं आरुषि ने निकाला है छोटा. आद्रिका ने तो बड़ा निकाला है. आद्रिका, even your answer is not correct, but वो तो है तो आपका बड़ा answer से. मैंने उल्टा बोल दिया. आरुषि ने निकाला है छोटा. आरुषि, LCM निकाला है या HCF निकाला है?
Sir, LCM.
LCM is never smaller than the given numbers. जो numbers दिए हैं, LCM हमेशा उनसे बड़ा ही होता है. मतलब छोटा नहीं होगा, equal हो सकता है. छोटा नहीं होगा numbers से. Okay? So it is not correct.
Sir, sir, I have written the multiples till 8. So sir, that by mind this number is coming in LCM.
Adrika, check your answer once. Ek bar check karo. I am telling it now. May I tell?
No, sir, please wait a minute.
Okay. Boys, koi answer nahi de rahe hain. Mehul?
Sir,
send your answer in the chat box. Mehul and Garu and Hridayansh, send your answers in the chat box.
Sir, I have sent it answer in chat box.
Okay.
Sir, my answer is correct.
Okay, I'm just checking it. Don't worry. Just we will just check it. Okay. I will check it now. Yes, Adrika, your answer is correct. And Dhwani, your answer is also correct. Sahi hai.
Okay, sir.
Very good.
Okay,
sir. Mehul, you have done?
Yes, sir.
Have you done?
Sir, I'm having confused.
What confusion is there?
Sir, that 144 is I have done, but 96 is not coming in what?
You are not able to do the factors of 96.
Yes, sir.
First you divide 96 by 2, you get 48, then you divide by 2, you get 24, again you divide by 2, you get 12, then you divide by 2, you get 6, again divide by 2, you get 3, and then finally divide by 3, you get 1. So 5 times 2 and 1 times 3, these are the factors of 96. Am I right, Dhwani and Adrika?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sir, 5 times in 96, 5 times 2 and 1 times 3.
Yes, correct. I can tell the prime factors orally of all the numbers.
Yes,
96
sir.
Mein 5 times 2, 1 times 3. 108 mein 2 times 2 and 3 times 3, 108. And 144, 4 times 2 and 2 times 3.
Yes, sir.
144. Anna. Okay, Garv, what is your answer? Garv?
Sir, this only.
What is the LCM?
I'm good.
Garv, what is the LCM?
Sir, 2N.
So, okay, I'm doing it here, all of you. My direct 144 ke factors likh raha hu. I hope you all have done it. Main yahan pe likh raha hu. 4 times 2, 2 times 3, 108, 2 times 2, and 3 times 3, 96, 2 will come 5 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 3 will come 2 times. And sorry, only one time. Yes, 3 will come only one time. So these are the factors of 96. Now the LCM. Maximum number of times 2 kitni baar hai? 5 times hai 2 dekhi. 5 times. Maximum. 96 mein 5 times. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. Maximum number of times 2. 3 maximum number of times. It is coming 3 times in 108. 3 times 3 in 108. So 3 into 3 into 3. 3 times 3. Now you multiply. Think of an easier method of multiplication. 2 into 2 into 2 is 8. In tino ko multiply karke 8 likh diya. Now you multiply 2 into 2 into 3. What is the product of 2 into 2 is 4. 4 into 3 is 12. 12 are. Then 3 into 3, this is 9.
9.
So 8 into 12 into 9. So, pehle 8 or 12 ko multiply karte hain, you get 96. 96 into 9. When you multiply 96 by 9, you get
864.
This is the answer.
Yes, sir.
Prime factors check kariye apne. LCM check kariye kaise nikala hai.
Sir, 5 times 2, 3 times 3.
Yes, correct. So it is very important to do the prime factors correctly. Agar prime factors mein koi mistake ho jayegi, the LCM will be wrong. Okay, LCM galat ho jayega fir. Have you all understood, everyone? Boys especially, boys thoda answer kam de rahe hain. Garv and Mehul, understood?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hridyansh, Om. Aruti, you have understood?
Yes, sir.
Have you got your mistake?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Okay, so when you are doing the prime factors, the finding the LCM of large numbers, the method is the same. Method mein koi difference hai? There is no difference in the method. Even if they are, there are three numbers or four numbers, the method will remain the same. The only thing is that you should do it correctly. Don't do it in any kind of hurry. Have patience and do it in proper method. We will start the reasoning from tomorrow. Reasoning topic hum Monday se start karenge. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Sir.